Hey guys, and welcome back. If you're new here, thanks for joining us today. We're gonna do something a little bit different today. We have just propped the camera by the window so that you can get a window view from the campground that we're at. We're currently at the Orlando RV Resort. It's a Thousand Trails located in Clearmont, Florida. And we've been having a lot of activity with squirrels, with cardinals. So sit back, relax, enjoy our window view, and I will cue the music. Yeah, she already got one and went back there into the bushes to hide it.
Yeah.
And now she's coming back and grabbing a second one.
See it?
Yeah.
That was a weird move. I think she's gone.
She hit it. Yeah, she hit it and she's coming back.
Thank you.
plants are gone, which I should take them out. It's like that it forces her to eat from the bone and the corn. Oh, somebody came? When she came back.
She's spreading her nuts around.
Yeah, she's hiding them everywhere. If you've made it this far into the vlog, thank you so much for tuning in and watching. We chose to do a vlog this style because we have been considering basically doing a live, a whole daytime feed of just looking out the window at different campgrounds that we're at and seeing the activity, whether it's wildlife activity, people activity, or us even hanging out there working and lounging around. So if that is something you'd be interested in, we'd love to hear your thoughts. Either give this video a thumbs up or comment down below. We'll probably begin doing something like that at the very next campground that we'll be at. So this is a test clip to see if you guys enjoy something like this. You like those sardines? Oh yeah, those are good. Those are good. That's some good stuff. Yeah, that's good. We've got Lou looking out the window. Got a little bit more. Oh, that's some good stuff. Yeah, you like those sardines. Good job. It. There's no more. No, don't come to me. No, don't come to me. No. No. No, don't come to me. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. I'll see you another time. Okay, she's coming to me. She's like, do you got something for me?
Oh, the plate. What?
All right, let's go back in. See you next time, little guy.
That's not the same one.
You don't think it's the same one?
Thank you.
We had some stale pork rinds left over in a bag, so I figured she'd probably enjoy that as well. But it looks like she prefers the sardines and the banana over the pork rinds. But Lou's trying. Leave the plate on the corner. I can barely see the plate there. There you go. You can come back in.
Don't want it.
Maybe she was just uncomfortable with you standing there.
She's trying to smell me.
Oh.
She moved it around to smell the sardines, but she doesn't want it.
I'm gonna bring my cup in again. Damn it.
Oh, okay.
She's getting it. She was just uncomfortable with you offering it to her by hand. She'll eat them.
She was smelling me though. She smelling it and then going around to smell me. So I guess she was like, you don't smell like the other person, so I don't trust you.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I think that's what it was.
You know what? What's up there, little girl? Those are peanuts. Oh no, those are corn.
Thank you. Well, if you enjoyed this campsite window view of our stay here at the Orlando RV Resort Thousand Trails in Clearmont, Florida, and being able to see the squirrel, the raccoon, and both this female and male northern cardinal, please give us a big thumbs up. We hope you tune in going forward every Sunday to see what you see. We don't know who's going to be around in the area, which campground we'll be at, or what wildlife we may or may not capture, but we will be streaming live our campsite view every Sunday. Comment down below on what you enjoyed from our view today and what you look forward to seeing in the lives going forward. If you haven't yet, please subscribe, and we will see you in the next vlog. Bye, guys.